Samsung recently showcased Galaxy Z Flip, before that Galaxy Fold was launched, and now Samsung is gearing up to launch the successor of Fold, reportedly called Samsung Galaxy Fold 2. While nothing has been officially confirmed about the said smartphone, a new report from South Korean media reveals the Galaxy Fold 2, which is codenamed Champ, and it will come with Samsung's under-display camera technology, which means no more camera cutouts and no motorized pop-up selfie cameras. Instead, Samsung may opt for a sensor that hides underneath the display. Unlike Chinese smartphone brands like Xiaomi and Oppo, which have already showcased their in-display camera technology, Samsung has not yet demonstrated its tech. But when Samsung does show this tech, it will be more refined and ready to use. Currently, Oppo, Xiaomi, Honor, and OnePlus are also working on a similar tech. Now let me give you an idea of how this tech is gonna work. Samsung's under-display camera will work by creating a transparent section where its current punch hole camera resides. Under normal use, this part of the display blends in with the rest. When that part of the display is black, it allows light to pass through to the camera hidden underneath. This implementation is the company's more advanced hole-in active area display, that is HIAA2, compared to the current generation HIAA1 tech. The company is apparently going to start mass production of UDC panel earlier next year, so still there is time left until we see a working prototype. As noted in the report, putting cameras underneath the display of a smartphone requires not just innovation in the display making process, but also in the camera's software. It's also difficult to produce too many panels that incorporate Samsung's under-display camera technology. That might be why the company has chosen to implement it on a Galaxy Fold 2, which is likely to be sold in limited quantities like Galaxy Fold. So that's the upcoming UDC tech. I'm not sure whether we are going to see this tech next year, but at least we are on the right track. I'll be updating you once more information is available. Anyways, thank you for watching. Peace out.